Come on. We're finally here. Let's not waste any more time.
Are we truly sure this is a good idea?
We'll be back at the college before anyone even knows we're gone.
You would care about that, since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this whole idea was Atma's to begin with.
Let's just get inside, see what's in there. Talking like you're sure we'll find something useful in here.
Given the history of this place, it's more than likely there's still some amount of power here.
Enchanted weapons, tomes of ancient knowledge, Shalador's secrets themselves. Who knows what we could find?
And what if there are things guarding this place?
Against 6 college-trained mages? I think we'll be fine.
Be fine. one that wasn't raised by Alduin. World Eater. It was raised by the magics of the Labyrinthium. Which is why I came back basically as a dragon lich rather than a dragon.
We have to go back. We can't leave Girdwin.
We barely made it out alive.
What was that thing?
You want to go back in?
It's too late. There isn't enough of him left to go back in after.
Gods, what have we done?
We can't go back. Might as well go forward. We can still do this.
Savos is right. We can make it if we just stay alert.
this important one will be. It's this Twin Souls. Although, this line is happening too. Some of the masks are light, some of them are heavy. You convert 25 points of health to... Wow. That could be a dangerous one. Sounds like it's more... it's not equilibrium. Equilibrium should be... brings both of them down to a manageable to mid-level, so in other words, if you had very little mana but had a lot of health, you could sacrifice health to balance out your both health and mana. Whichever one is higher or lower, brings it up. So if you have more mana but not enough health, you can use it to heal yourself a little bit. So whichever one you don't have enough of, break that up a little bit by sacrificing the other. That seems more equilibrium than the spell as it's described, which seems to be trade health. This was one of them. A Draugr snuck up on him and hit him in the back of the head with an axe. Now, Black Soldier does not speak well to what happened to him.
sent you in his place.
Stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvoli? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
This is insanity. We never should have come.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will!
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
knows the weight law, the weights from Kavkar. And I don't need as much horns they're useful. Sounds like more of those spectral dogs. Run into one before. Not very pleasant to have to kill them. Let's dog. Yeah, I don't like that. Doesn't have to hit you. Just have to hit close to you. And that's more than enough. I'm moving about as far as I can to the other side of the room, and that's not it. So the other option is to go further into the room. Thank you. say something, but... I think it's about now he starts trying to say that he had abandoned his badass.
Thank you.
We shouldn't have left her there to die.
What else could we do? Stay there and die with her? She refused to go on. We didn't have a choice.
This is it, you know. Through this door. Can you feel it?
We're not going to make it, are we?
We stay together, no matter what. Agreed?
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together.